One. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are playing Fortnight. It's a game you guys have been requesting for like 50 billion years. How many times? Mason, what are you doing? Anyway, guys, after Mason finishes his weird dance. Okay, everyone introduce yourself, starting with Stuart. Introduce yourself. Introduce yourself.
Hello, and I'm Stuart. Bye.
Hey, we don't want that attitude. Anyway, so as you know, I'm the main guy. I'm, you know.
Of course.
I'm me and E-Man. You can see it in my name, my thingio. And Ninja's 6,653.
You could just say your cousin,
Ninja. I meant my cousin.
My cousin.
So anyway, introduce yourself. Introduce yourself! Am I getting ignored?
No.
Mason.
Yeah?
Introduce yourself.
Mason, I'm Mila's cousin.
Yeah, you may have seen him in some videos, but anyway, let's start this video. Well, let's start the game, whatever. Guys, this game, I love it from the bottom of my heart. It's so good. Wait, who's the party leader?
Stuart.
Me.
Okay.
Me.
I just
run down here, down. Set your pace, chicken bone, noodle bone, bone, ice cream for a metronome.
Are you done?
Yeah, bro. I'm shooting this boy. Get dead. Boy, this guy, get dead. I'm cracked at Fortnite. I'm cracked. You'd be dead by now. Yeah, boy.
Wait, no.
I keep getting invites from my fans.
I killed him, he's done. He's dead.
Yeah, obviously, you should have killed
that. Yeah, I killed that guy. He's basically dead, but yep, he's definitely dead.
Is this guy a default skin on your screen, guys?
What?
Is this guy's default skin audio?
Let me see.
It's a default. Okay, guys, where should we go? Let's go. Okay, mark it.
It's literally right here.
So, okay guys, so where are we going, Stuart?
Redacted bunker. That's open now from the start of the season, it's closed.
Okay, so we're going to this bunker place, I don't know what it's called. But we're going to a
Redacted
city instead. It doesn't matter what the name is. I don't...
Come up here first, Stuart, so you can get some loot. Bro, it's taken me 24 hours.
Where are you going?
Ooh, an explorer so bad with Stuart.
Okay.
Bro, it's literally a lady as a zombie popped out of a tent.
Yes, like a Bella.
A lady in a tank helicopter. It's good at Bella.
Could you get down for the sucks?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, sure.
Alone, I was trying to reload. What else was I supposed to do? Guys, can you guys revive me? Okay, I just got died. Leave me alone. Guys, collect my regret card. Quick, quick, quick. Assault rifle right there. No, collect it and bring it to me, okay? Is that candy corn?
Yeah.
Did you know candy corn's actually my favorite lolly? Bro, you got them lying. Bro, you killed them. I'm getting a revived right now.
I have three pills already.
Alright.
Hey yo, give me, bro, give me that gun I was talking about. Thank you.
I gave you all my.
Bro, I was about to pick that up, but okay.
Stuart! Oh,
it's
a big bear.
Not a bear. Sure, I'm gonna pick some of these boards.
Maybe they're called, I don't play boards that much anymore.
They're boards. And they're in real life, mate.
They look
terrifying. Yeah, of course, they're little balls. It's a wild chip. Balls.
Hey, don't sing that song.
Okay, Stuart.
Remember, this is a child-friendly video.
Child-friendly.
Huh? All I got is this dumb. Ooh, bro, look at my rhino!
I got Mickey.
Bro, you got the OPS gun. Everyone put... Everyone... This is... My best assault rifle is my most, my best. And here's...
I don't even have a freaking...
This is Stuart's weird base thing.
Yeah, that...
I'll show you my...
I'll go... This is my gold, okay, guys?
Oh, there's somebody here.
Who is that dumb person?
I got him.
Good job. I was gonna kill that guy, but okay.
Run, storm.
I've got two medkits here, but I'm still. I need this shotgun at my work.
Guys, just go, just leave.
Just run for your life.
Oh, guys, I'm getting out of here. Hide.
Guys, all come in the dark circle. Mason, come here.
Hot dog guys, man.
Guys, come here.
Hot dog man.
Come here, I got chili chug splashes, everybody. Right here. Yeah, put the chili chug splashes that make you go faster. Go faster. So we can rotate design quicker.
Guys.
Don't kill it, don't kill it.
Oh.
It gets more XP as well. So.
Anyway, I knocked that one down. Wait, I killed two people? I thought I only killed one.
Yeah, but you killed one.
Cracked it. Oh, sorry.
Good job. Now get... took the gold.
Alright. I've got 2 kills.
We should go now.
People over here.
Oh, there is?
I just
How much kills there, Stuart?
3.
3, I've got 2.
Guys, I'm just gonna act like a noob. Guys, just act like noobs and just kill them.
On me, I'm gonna crank 90 so people can't get to me. Yeet! Guys, I...
Killed one.
Bring his nearly dead.
On the bridge.
And we killed another.
I got
Mason. Mason, do you have, where did you put the mythic burst?
I've got it still.
Oh, I didn't know that.
How do you think I'm getting 3 kills right now? That's my guy.
I don't know.
Okay,
I'm not taking it.
I was in the storm for a second. I was just
like some people do.
Guys, I'm cracked. Thank you. Guys, I am so cracked at this game. I am so
Oh, I'm getting targeted.
Wait, you're getting targeted? Which one's up?
Yep, I'm being targeted.
I'll protect you, Stuart.
We'll both protect you.
Stuart, you step slow down. Get like this behind you, I don't want to Stuart.
No, there's no point of doing that because I can actually protect myself.
We'll still be there for you, just in case.
You can just swim, that would probably be pretty good.
Yeah, swimming would be easier, actually.
Chests up here, guys.
I'll take that one.
I'll take some part of it.
Wow.
Why do you mark it?
That's trash, yeah. I'm just...
I don't know, but they're trying to mark the chest. Now I've got a blue SMG.
Now...
What are you shooting at?
I thought I was going to die just up there.
Well, I'll shoot this just in case, so we actually see... Oh, I see a chest. Right there. Where that truck?
You call it a chest on truck?
Chest on the truck.
Chest not on chest a truck. Truck chest on a chest.
It's not even a.
Okay, guys, do you know what a chest on a truck is? It made no sense. Guys, like if that made no sense.
What? What's a truck chest?
I don't know.
Move over, stupid recon.
Oh, 10
We're not
place.
Finding anything.
Guys, we could get a victory right now. We just need a kill.
Why can't I be
getting
it?
It's a 3v3v2
up there. I'm level 13
now. Oh,
shockwave launcher. Does anybody want to take the shockwave launcher?
I want it.
Because I have full inventory, I got chili chunks.
I'm legit OP with this gun.
And I'm not being targeted anymore. Who just did that?
Me.
Why would you do
what
that?
What did you do? That's what I was about to say.
You're a liar, Stuart. There's a big pot there.
It's just a waste of mine.
I'm
talking about it. Maybe I've got your money.
Dude, there's 5 people left.
I have chili chugs.
Bro, it's a 3v2.
Literally, chili chugs.
Okay, there's 4. There's 2 teams and 1 player. There's 2 teams and 1 player.
Yeah.
If we win this, I'm just gonna go running around my whole house.
Yeah.
Outside and inside.
Well, it couldn't be just 2 teams because there's 5 people left.
Yeah, 2 teams and 1 player. Because 1-2 and another 1-2.
Yeah, but there's
one.
5 players left, including us.
So it could be 3v2 right now. Yeah, talking about. So we can't stand. Stuart, there's a blue eye on there.
No, I use Burst.
Alright.
I use some masters or just
Burst. Everyone, grab out your OP guns. Everyone, grab out your OP guns.
Alright.
Spouse.
My one's this. But I'm not going to use that because it's only down to 4 rockets. My heart's beating like a fridge.
Should we check ambush?
No, people don't camp bushes out nowadays.
Yes, I do.
That's a season 1 strat. Only bots do that, and there's not any bots in the game. What was that? Well, who marked it?
Dude, there's a guy.
People.
Yeah, someone just shot me.
Yeah, he's right there.
Stuart, where are you?
Mason, use your burst. It's OP. Go.
No. Kill them.
I got my spaz. It's okay.
Oh, yeah. You got your spaz. They're dead. There's no point of me even trying.
Mason, he's like one time. Yes.
We got a victory point. Guys, we did it! Yes, let's go! Let's flip and go! That is proof that I'm a good gamer! Bro, I'm so good!
How much kills did you guys get?
I don't even know. Okay, guys, let's.
I got 3, you got 4, and how much did I get?
I don't know.
Probably most. Probably all the players. We probably, they probably got all the noobs, then we just fight. Guys, come back to the lobby.
I'm doing that.
Then we're gonna have another match.
And hopefully we win it again. That was so fun.
Right, that's like 2 victory royales I've done now.
I've done six wins this week.
Bro, let's go. Freeze, everyone ready up. I'm gonna change my skin. Now they're gonna think I'm a pro because I have a legendary skin on. Stop being a unicorn man. Bro, why does he have such tiny hands? Bro, he has such tiny hands. She is beautiful. I'm not afraid.
Stop the cap.
I'm not capping nothing here. Guys, you saw that victory royale. You saw it on the screen, bro. You guys saw it on the screen.
Hey, look, what should
we do? Video gets over.
Dump. Yeah, if this video gets another like or something, we're gonna
another 50 likes. It's 50 likes.
Also, go redacted bunker.
Yeah.
And I will have the best
time,
by the way.
So where are we going?
We can have the mythic this time, Stuart.
Yeah,
because that's
true.
Got you again. Oh, no. I saw a guy trying to shoot me. Yay. Chest. Right, I always have to start off with this stupid shotgun. Woo!
Bro, I got no guns.
Ah, help me!
Got my best friend.
Got him. I just wiped out a whole entire trio. And you guys didn't even see me. I didn't even lose any health.
How?
I dodged their attacks like very easy.
I've cracked almost all of them, so you can't.
Where did you see them? Where did they come from?
They came from like right there.
That they came from Caddy Corner. Mason, can you help me? They're on me now and they see me through the building! Mason, Sloane is going, hurry up. Sloane, get your butt back inside! Or I will look at you.
I'm here, Stuart.
Guys, I think we should...
Stuart, help is on the way. I have no armor for anything, Stuart.
Guys, just wait there. I'm coming.
Got him.
Reviving my health because
yes.
I just come leveled in. Up.
Come on.
Guys, I just killed someone. My heart's bursting. Okay,
yes.
back health.
Oh wait. Oh god.
Oh no, Mason. No, Mason. He's gonna die. Thank you.
You protect your life. Mason, don't move!
It was nowhere near us.
Bruh, if I go through there, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna go shing shing.
Cracked one.
Mason, be extremely careful.
Got it!
This will be so easy. No, I actually don't. I barely have.
No, Stuart, give me that!
Oh my god, you can. Yeah, Dad.
Come on! Stuart!
Bro, Stuart, you're about to die.
No, Stuart. It's like miles away. I have to heal.
Pop that med kit and then, yeah.
And then,
why is it so far?
Go! I don't have any heals.
Are you guys in the storm?
Yeah.
Well, oh, you're far in the storm.
Like, What? Yes.
Guys, why would you guys even go there?
Because.
Come on, quick. Please do it quick.
Just throw it over.
That's all I have. Just when you get close enough, you can do this. Nah, we're still not gonna make it. Yeah, we're nowhere near. Not gonna make it. I have no more skills.
No, 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 no,
no. Hey, you got this. You can do it.
I'm at 8 seconds. I'm using my sideways cycle.
I think we may make it. It would be a living dream if I found a launch pad.
Nah, guys, we're not gonna make it.
Oh, there's a ball on me.
Mason, kill it!
I'm about to go down.
It gives you meat, and then it can heal.
Oh, yes.
Guys, I just went down.
Grab the meat! And there's mushrooms, too.
Guys, I'm dying. No! Bye guys.